I said, I'd like to have her read for us. And she did. Read beautifully. I remember she, if you recall the role in the film, she played most of the part on a sofa. And there was no sofa in the room. And so she got down on the floor and did it very well. I instantly said yes, by all means. This was the first role I think Marilyn had ever played. Her interpretations, everything, perhaps more than I'd expected.
What's the big idea standing there staring at me, Uncle Lon?